Are there any tools or programs, resources that you're utilizing to help you stay on track to get you through all of this?
Yeah, so we utilize Trello. It's a free program, web-based program, but we use it basically as a do-doing done board. And so I have everything that I'm going to do in one board. Once I start on it, I put it in the doing board and then move it over to done when we're done. The most important part of that process is I have a fourth column called templates. And so every time we do a Everything East County video, every time we do a listing video or photo shoot or green screen, every time we do anything, I have a template that's got a checklist 20 or so long saying, okay, shoot it, import it, edit it, export it, upload it to YouTube, upload it to Facebook, optimize for YouTube, run ads on Facebook. I mean, it's got it all spelled out. So I know if I haven't done something because I haven't checked it off.
So just like Bryan said, Trello is a phenomenal tool, which we also use here, and I would highly encourage it. There's tons of things that you could do on a Trello board, like adding due dates. You can also assign specific tasks to another team member on your team and then check to see whether they're viewing them, when they're completing them, and so much more. Trello is the easiest way to organize your ideas and everything that goes on into your mind. So check out Trello today.